Hello everyone, welcome back to Big Bull Traders. Today date is August 3, our time is 8:55. Today we are going to trade with bank Nifty option and weekly contract. So previously closing price is 34,843, so we have to take at the money 34,800. So first we have to select option in army feed. Okay, so we are selecting both call option, put option here, then giving add selected, then backfill. So once we give backfill, we will get the chart in Ami Broker. So first we have to select the call option. Okay. First we are copying the symbol, then first we have to feed in chart. So in parameters, in strike one it should be call option, and strike 2 it should be put option. So instead of C we have to give PE. So now we have to feed in robo. So in portfolio settings, add portfolio. So we have to paste here. So exchange should be NFO, option index, product type is MIS, call option, strike is 34,800, number of lots is 40, lot size is 25, trade method should be buy only. Okay, buy only, normal active, then Azibul. Every single data limit is 100. So now we have to set the put option, same like call option. So instead of C we have to give PE. So remaining things are same. So using this strategy we can keep 500 profit for one lot. If you're trading with one lot, you have to give 500 profit. If you're trading with two lots, you have to give 1000 rupees profit. If you're trading with 10 lots, then you need to give 5000 profit. So capital is almost we need 10,000 for one lot. If you're trading with one lot, if you're trading with 20 lots, you need 2 lakhs. So today we are trading with 40 lots, you again profit us at 20,000. The market is started. So future price is 34,820. So this robo is working based on straddle and scalping. So if you get the buy signal in future, put option will, sorry, call option will go for buy. If you get the sell signal in future, put option will go for buy. So we got sell signal in future. So put option will be in buy now. So just watch the video without skipping it, then we'll know how it's working. So it has reached a target now. Okay. So in call option, so now take an entry today. Input option, we made 24,850 profit today. So this is today our book. First we bought the put option at 236.95 at 9:17, and the squared off at 261.8 at 9:31. So within 15 minutes we completed it today. And today our overall profit is 24,850. If you have any inquiry about this robo, you can WhatsApp number shown on the screen. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel to get the regular updates. Thank you.